I gotta say to you right now, one time, you're a virgin. You're a virgin. I don't like you. I hate you. I don't respect you. And you run Saints fucking awful. You're just the luckiest fucking Madden player I've ever met. You.
If you're looking to take your Madden game to the next level, whether it be placing higher in weekend league, winning your CFM, or just beating your friends, head over to hotroute.tips. We have professional level tips and schemes from actual pro Madden players. These are comprehensive schemes that will teach you how to become a better Madden player and will help you win more games. Head over to hotroute.tips and unlock all of our schemes by becoming a member today.
One bad user? I'm playing a lurk. Who's one bad user? Actually, chat, who's one bad user? I'm gonna message in Discord. Guys, who is one bad user and why am I playing him in Weekend League right now?
Who is one bad user?
That dude's gotta suck.
I hope he sucks, but I bet he's good. It's a lurk tag.
Yeah, good question.
Alright, well, I'm gonna lose now. GG's. Yeah, it's a lurk tag. Because there's a guy in the Madden community called One Great User. So he's running 236 Sam. So he's gonna be manning up my halfback every single time as a linebacker. We'll see what he's like. This dude is good? Yeah, of course he's good. He's a lurk tag. Weekend League is so sweaty. Holy crap. Music straight? I appreciate that. What is a lurk tag? It means it's a tag that people will play on. So, like, my name's Throne, but I play on the gamertag Daughter Dater because I don't want people to know that you're playing me. That's, like, what a lurk tag is. Wow, I just got screamed at right there. Push, Bo. Thank you. Go, Bo. Go, Bo. Go, Bo. Go, Bo. Playlist! Exclamation point playlist in chat. How can I scream at Throne? You gotta hover. In Sign 7. If the blitz is good enough, you're gonna holler at me. Dang it! Wow, this is picked off. Oh, this is so open. He got bumped. No, wow, I even said hot. Good D, I guess. Jeez. I want to see what he runs. I want to see if he runs the ball or not, though. How do you block blitzes so good? You lab it, but like, I gotta figure something out against tight offset. Against 3-4 out of hover. I had to figure out something. That was a TD dot. I actually thought it was a laser, but it wasn't. He runs tight offset, tight end. Interesting. Dummy. Okay, good thing he's terrible on offense. How is the White Claws? Dude, White Claws are good, man. I think they are. Touch pass? That's a good throw. Bullet? That's probably picked. Dude, he really knows what he's doing. Just throw streak specialist number two. Yeah, no, this guy's good. I know I could tell right away on defense, but yep, he's good. So that's great. That's a click on. to hell click on too. I fumbled. Oh, thanks for hanging to the ball, Vic. Jeez, bro. What am I doing? Whatever. Pick it, please. Pick it. What's the best flavor? I actually don't have a preference. A lot of people do. I really don't. Chris Johnson catching this ball right now? Is that what we're doing? This song is from Madden 17.
Talk about Sweatfest and Weekend League this weekend. I guess it's LCQ qualification, man. First weekend, everybody's going to be playing. Gives you a version of Weekend League? Dude, it'd be dope. It's a lot of fun. So you get matched up with people who grind salary cap ladders and play on lurk tags in Weekend League, which is wild. But that's what we're doing right now, man. I've never been more bagged. I can't throw this ball away. Cover four palms is bagging my soul. Dude, so Fancy, that's what I'm saying. Fancy's blitz in 3-4 odd is basically the exact same thing. They're very similar. Fancy just doesn't hover. I'm running the ball now. That was good. That was good, sir. He overthrew because I lurked it. That's the worst throw that a good Madden player has made against me in a while. That is a terrible ball to throw to. That is a terrible ball, bro. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna get points before half. I had a shot to get in field range. Use no one trap. It's not good against even fronts. It's only good against odd fronts. Discourage you to play online? I mean, I'm in the deep part of my weekend league. Like we're playing what's probably easily a top 25 weekend league player. Probably played three of them this weekend. Like, we've run into a lot of really bad or really good players. You're bad? Yeah, I guess so. Terrible ball to throw. Give me seven now. Literally the worst ball you can throw right there. Like, what are you doing? Dude is like, you know what? I had him on a block and release. I had him on a check and release. Let me just throw it to him. All the way across the field. No fumbles. Thank you. I'm in a box. Oh, Hunter, I hope you have a good night watching me. I hope you have a great rest of your night watching me and not typing in my chat. Break it, Bo. Check 33. Good lurk.
No, he's gone. Shoot. Oh, man. Is man match bagging my soul away, though? Like, everything's getting covered by palms. I know they patched it, like, not most recent patch, like, a couple days ago. The patch before that. Take three? Yeah. I figured I had a shot to get seven, though, and this guy can't move the ball on me. It's probably really stupid. Bro, he's so bad, he's not bad. How do you guys say he's bad when you're not playing him? I can tell I'm playing a really good player. Stupid. Pissing me off. No field goal? Nah, I don't know. It was only like 6 yards, so I figured I could play smart route and in route, and he got pretty good heat on me, and I could only roll out left. Yeah, palms can be really good. Oh, wow. All my players are dead. Nice. He's good? Yeah, everybody knows he's good. Yeah, Southside, and I disconnect 2 games every single weekend. Touchdown. Dang it. Oh, it was Bo. He's got to be exhausted. Is he still in? He's red. Maybe if I had more speed, there I go. Dang. He's getting inside zone to death. Why didn't you kick the field goal? I already explained my reasoning. I don't know why I have to say it a second time. I felt like I can get a stop against this guy and I wanted my chance to get seven because I'm struggling to move the ball as it is. Figured 6 yards was nothing to get. It's like he ranked that almost. It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter, and my I almost made a really good play with this, clicking onto a spy. Like, those are the type of things you see that you're like, yeah, you're playing a really good Madden player. Like, someone who is, I mean, he's on a lurk tag, like, but he's a good player. All right, I need one stop. Oh, he threw it his... I thought I was going to hit stick fumble. He threw it his check and release. Really good throw right there. Who's on the aux? It's me, brother. Got it off. Good play. This is the first time I've sent seven in a long time. Hope you win. I appreciate it. We'll see. Caught on Donald. Shoot. Yes, he threw at me. Oh, he's throwing? Dang. Good read, bro. Alright, I got time to go get seven now. Yeah, the Color Rush Raiders are really, really cool on the road. That's for sure. I played Run D there 100%. Oh, it's going to be really hard to get seven, guys. I cannot lie. I am struggling to move the ball, brothers. Yeah, mid-reads sometimes will match, man. They'll go crazy.
Confrontation ain't nothing new to me. You could bring a bullet, bring a
expectations. I don't even want your congratulations. I recognize your false confidence and calculated.
I snapped it. Shoot. Thanks for declining, bro. Yep. Jacoby, is this? It's Jacoby. He plays like Jacoby, but he's not in bunch. Jacoby even wears white Raiders uniforms. Vic, you're selling. You are selling. He's blind but good. Plays like exactly like him. Use Rogers. Rogers works. Maybe try being less predictable. You have absolutely no clue how I'm playing. I got him to switch formations twice now. Go down. I dropped this ball. Dang, bro. That was a really good time to run the ball. That was a really good time to run the ball. I'm playing Jacoby. I'm 100% certain. I know who I'm playing. I know who I'm playing. I'm playing one of my friends. He plays exactly like him. Exactly like him. He plays exactly like him with the same uniforms. It is him. I promise. I would bet money. I just saw he's in a Discord with my friends right now. He is watching this game. They are watching the game, okay? He just hopped in after we matched up. It is him. I promise I am playing Jacoby. He plays exactly, but Oreo just said it. Oreo just said LMAO and Banks said LOL. I knew I was playing Jacoby. He plays exactly like Jacoby. When he declined my penalty, I was like, this dude 100% knows me. He knows me, he declined it to be nice. I'm playing Jacoby. Freaking A, I knew it. Jacoby wears these white color rushes too. Screw all of you for laughing at a Discord sitting here watching Jacoby play me. Running cover four palms, bagging my soul with two pass rush elites at D-tackle like he talked about in nickel normal. Exactly like he talked about. Freaking knew it was Jacoby. Gal. Okay, lock up one time. Jacoby ran this offense to begin the year. Plays exactly like Jacoby. He plays exactly like Jacoby. This is the exact way Jacoby plays. Dang it, bro. I will lose my freaking mind, okay? Plays exactly like Jacoby. And everyone's talking about how bad he is. Like, I'm not playing a pro Madden player right now. You all suck! You play someone as blind as a bat like Jacoby, you know you're playing him. McFlooey, thanks for the tier one. You can tell you are playing him. You can tell you're playing Shakobi. You can tell. I hate them all for sitting in a Discord and laughing. Overthrown. Oh, he got so cheated. He just got so cheated. Go for it, Jacoby. Go for it. I want my win. I want my win. Throne, throne, throne. Everyone type throne in the chat right now. Throne, 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 throne. He threw a laser. He threw a laser. No more thrones. No more thrones. Everyone type Shakobi in the chat. Shakobi. 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 Idiot. Idiot. Golly, man. Golly. You play like the biggest virgin I've ever met in my life. This dude threw that ball on the run.
Hey, GG's, Shakobi. GG's.
Oh, I gotta talk to them. I gotta talk to this dude. This dude has something to... This dude has to hear a piece of my freaking mind. That's what I just learned. I gotta say to you right now, one time, you're a virgin. You're a virgin. I don't like you. I hate you. I don't respect you. And you run Saints fucking awful. You're just the luckiest fucking Madden player I've ever met, you fucking... You. I have to play BG and then I play Shakobi, right back to back. Golly, man, gal, gal, gal. Giggle, giggle. Oh, you want Shakobi? My name's Shakobi. I'm a mod and throwing stream and I won't say anything during the game. I'm just gonna let him think he's playing somebody. I hate you. Hate you. Hate. 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 I gotta play one more now. I love how you joined the Discord before to ask us. Shut up.